National Weather Service has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Barton County until 4:30 p.m. At 3:59 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Larned, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. You can expect 2-inch hail and 70 mile per hour wind gusts. The warning was based on radar indications. The following impacts are expected. People and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Great Bend, Pawnee Rock, and Great Bend Airport. A tornado warning.